heading out. I'm on it.
Threat has been eliminated.
That's affirmative. Eyes peeled, Commander.
I'm on it, Commander.
On Overwatch.
Enemy units retreating.
I have a visual on the target.
Rockets away.
Great. I do not need people skipping my turns.
Heading to that location. Alien canister located. No ammo available.
Nice. Moving to designated coordinates.
It's not hacking, it's cold awareness.
Running.
On the move. Weapon systems ready.
Moving on target.
Rolling out. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
On the move.
I'm rolling.
Moving out.
I'll handle it.
I'm on it. Heading there now. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay. I heard something moving.
Heading to that location. Eyes peeled, Commander.
I am going. Watching for activity.
Watching for activity.
Running.
Target confirmed. On our way.
I don't think we are alone out here.
I'm on it, Commander. Scanning.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I'll be watching.
Move, move, move!
Moving out. Enemy in sight. He's down.
I'm on the move. I have it covered. Head now. On Overwatch. Bye-bye.
Position confirmed. Alien material spotted.
Going there now. I have a visual on the target. Positioning on us.
Fired up.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
Please express my gratitude to our troops, Commander. In recovering additional meld from the field, they've provided the means for us to expand our development programs.
It's called flushing them out into a flamethrower. Strategery.
We will be in touch, Commander.
One, two... We can do it. We can do it. I'm gonna have the satellites, and then there you go. Cause I can still lose the game if I get eight people. I believe it's eight countries to withdraw.
Commander, the Council is requesting a direct link on the secure channel.
My God.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Yep, sixth sense is pretty good.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Nice, Meg. Five left to go. Another countdown.
Commander, the alien battleship is currently on course for the city, and we don't have much time to respond. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to get them in position fast enough is by using the commuter rail network running through the city.
Move into position.
Position confirmed.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Alright, we're gonna have to make this quick, guys. Nice and quick.
Position confirmed. Overwatch. Roger.
Roger. I have it covered.
That's affirmative. Copy that.
Roger that. Scanning.
Moving out.
This is the train we're going to be using to move the transponders. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure the signal strength.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. I should have known. They were waiting for me to try to go over to the button.
Watch the side!
Heading out.
Moving. Got it covered. Rockets away.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Take a turn.
There is nothing to worry about.
Headed there now. Enemy spotted.
Good. That transponder is in place and operational. Once the rest are deployed, they'll begin transmitting a signal to confuse the alien navigation system. If everything goes according to plan, the signal should pull the battleship off course, leaving us with a prime opportunity for an ambush.
I'm watching.
Commander, we have multiple incoming bogeys. It looks like they were air-launched from the battleship. Expect new contacts any minute now. The alien battleship is still on a direct course for the city, Commander. We'll have to move quickly.
He's down. That is not good.
There we go.
Target pacified. To reload.
Kill confirmed. Eyes peeled, Commander.
We need to move up.
Running!
Moving out. Ready to engage.
I know he's there. That's the worst part.
Solid copy. On Overwatch.
I am ready to go.
Keep rolling, Strike One. You've got 2 transponders left. Short on time. That battleship is still on a direct course for the city. We have to get moving.
Moving to position.
Where are you?
I'm on the move. Heading to that location. Good as new.
On your order.
I am going.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
You're almost there. Only 1 transponder left to be activated.
Contact.
On my way.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Time to motor.
Moving out.
I understand.
Hostile units are moving on Strike One's position, Commander. Commander, the alien ship is almost in position to attack.
I am all out.
Okay, one step.
Halting enemies advance. With pleasure.
Headed there now. X-ray eliminated.
I am on it.
Oh, no. Yes.
Incoming over here.
Get out of here.
Enemy troops.
Commander, we have to get that train moving on the double.
Ugh.
got a lot of heat on me.
Target still up.
Go, buddy, go.
Heading out.
We've got it. All of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system. We have a new objective. Receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area.
No way.
Enemy forces are likely closing on your location. We were too late. That ship just opened fire on the city.
I got them all, but I need to get the control. Oh, I had to bum rush that one.
Remember, we will be watching.
Seriously, must go faster. There's my spider suit.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Commander,
no.
Our intelligence sources indicate that a previously unknown organization is attempting to undermine XCOM field operations. We believe this group harbors some misguided sympathies for the invaders and is intent on acquiring alien technology and artifacts critical to your efforts. Early reports indicate this organization calls itself Exalt. We trust you will isolate the source of this new threat and eliminate it.
Commander, the Council has provided some additional resources to help us deal with these traitors. We can begin scanning for additional Exalt cell locations and launch covert operations to disrupt their activity via the Situation Room.
Send you as a spy. Don't die.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Nigeria. Satellite uplink complete.
many problems right now.
Contact detected.
Small scout.
Strike one.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
Dude, a lot.
Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Dude, so much has happened in China in the past, 2 weeks.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Yeah. It's a small scout, so we should be fine.
Heading there now. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Heading there now.
Enemy troops.
Moving to Overwatch.
Headed there now. Eyes peeled, Commander.
He's down.
Reconfiguring target matrix.
Incoming over here. Cover the flag.
They're on the move.
Adjusting aim. Kill confirmed.
Heading out.
Got my eyes on. Hostile spotted.
Yep. They're not defending. They're outright attacking.
Firing rocket.
Man, missed him.
Oh.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Roger that. Scanning. Got him. Missed. Supply completed.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Headed there now. It just got hot here.
There we are.
Firing rocket. Heavy ordnance confirmed.
No way.
Adjusting sights.
I'm on it, Commander.
One down. Two more to go.
Threat has been eliminated.
Ah, you jerk.
They're moving to flank me!
I'm still operational. That's what armor is for.
Disabling target.
Flamethrower engaged.
X-ray neutralized.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Jeez Louise.
On Overwatch.
I'm on my way. Locked and loaded.
Good to go. Come on, time to cowboy up.
Plasma rifles,
Reloaded.
Headed there now. Roger, I've got my eyes on. Back online.
Overwatch confirmed.
Moving to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
What was that sound?
Headed there now. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Roger that. Scanning.
Move into position. Overwatch, aye aye.
Heading there now.
Got it covered.
All right, here we go. Pretty sure it's just the captain.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Heading to that location.
Aye, aye, Commander. Eyes peeled, Commander. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Heading there now. Got it covered. I have you covered.
Okay.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
On Overwatch.
Scanning.
Moving to Overwatch.
I think I heard something.
I'm rolling. Enemies in sight.
This one's
enemy
going
is still
nowhere.
Alive.
No way, he was out of cover and everything.
Overwatch. Roger.
Psych.
Hostiles down.
Commander, the operation was a success.
Reducing panic in that area of the world. Yeah, gravely wounded. I would think so. Got down to one life. 40.
Once the required amputations have been completed, the engineering team will begin grafting the cybersuit interfaces onto the volunteer's remaining bone structure.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Touching down.
Exalt has a new cell operating out of Nigeria. Strike One will have to protect against any hostile activity while the data is being secured. The operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. Objectives updated.
Double time. Already there.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay.
Looks like Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network.
That's affirmative. I'll be watching.
What the hell was that?
Nothing good, that's for sure.
Double time!
That's affirmative.
Aye, aye. 10-4.
Come get some.
What the hell was that? Commander, we've got multiple hostiles inbound on Strike One's position. Enemy reinforcements are closing in.
That is a lot of them, though.
On my way. I'm on it.
Okay, we are on the target.
Location confirmed. Target acquired.
We finally have a visual confirmation of Exalt's operatives in the field. And from the looks of them, Exalt is working quickly to integrate alien genetic material into their troops. Until we know the extent of their capabilities, I would advise extreme caution.
Contact.
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
Alright, go Lola. Give me more hacks.
Open fire!
Stand clear! X-ray down.
Additional Exalt forces moving on the AO.
Oh, jerk.
Hmm.
grenade out.
Seriously, you wanna play shotguns? I got one right here. Keep blocking me.
Incoming over here. Taking fire!
Two heavies. Yeah, I've been blocked. Lala, we need more heavies. On the east side.
Where do you think you're going?
Seriously.
I'm watching for them.
Damn. What happened to your cover?
Incoming fire!
Come on, while I stay alive.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Fly together.
Easy now.
And take bullets together. Oh, God.